Trading Lapsevich got a little bit loose going into turn number one. That allows Friesen out front. Trading Lapsevich crosses him over, gets onto the throttle. Contact in turn number four. They'll drag race side by side. Lapsevich takes the win. Friesen second. Jake Sheridan third. Holy moly, what a finish.